Okay, I'll consume a feed.
Watch out, there's an attack. The yellow jersey has just joined up with the lead group.
Watch out! The yellow jersey is trying to get away. We mustn't let him.
Ladies and gentlemen, let us welcome him warmly.
Here is the winner of the Saint-Just Saint-Lambert de Montagu stage.
Wout Van Aert. He tops the standings and will receive the traditional honors. Here is the yellow jersey of this Paris-Nice. We can say that everything is going well for him at the moment. Here is the green jersey of this Paris-Nice. We can say that everything is going well for him at the moment. Here is the polka dot jersey of this Paris-Nice. He's amongst the leading riders this year. Here is the white jersey of this Paris-Nice.
Breakaway is under the red pennant. It's going to win. Okay, we'll consume a feed.
Watch out, he's going on the attack.
He succeeded in avoiding all the pitfalls to win today.
Here is the winner of the Château Redon Vol stage.
He found a way to master his rivals in order to raise his arms in victory. Congratulations to him for this high. He will climb onto the podium to receive his jersey and a kiss from the hostesses. He will climb onto the podium to receive his jersey and a kiss from the hostesses. Here is the green jersey of this penis. It's a moment that he should not forget and which marks his career. Come on, let's... He tops the standings and will receive the traditional honors. Here is the polka dot jersey of this Pavinis. He tops the standings and will receive the traditional honors. Here is the white jersey of this Pavinis.
Two more bends to the right, and the sprint can be launched. Better not give it full throttle too soon, as the finish is slightly uphill.
Ladies and gentlemen, applaud him loudly. Here is today's stage winner. He will climb onto the podium to receive his jersey and a kiss from the hostesses. Here's the yellow jersey. We can say that everything is going well for him at the moment. Here's the green jersey of this stage. We can say that everything is going well for him at the moment. Here's the polka dot jersey of this stage. He's in sparkling form, and you can clap him loudly. Here's the white jersey of this stage.
Given their lead over the peloton. Breakaway over.
Best for the general classification. Okay, we'll consume a feed.
The red pennant, and the sprint is on.
The leader was in danger, but he's once again leading the overall standings.
Ladies and gentlemen, let us welcome him warmly. Here is today's stage winner. He found a way. He's amongst the leading riders this year. Here's the yellow jersey of this stage. He's in sparkling form, and you can clap him loudly. Here's the green jersey of this stage. He will climb onto the podium to receive his jersey and a kiss from the hostesses. Here's the polka dot jersey. We can say that everything is going well for him at the moment. Here's the white jersey of this stage.